Welcome, everyone, to Game Informer's Dark Souls 3 playthrough. Yes. We're going to be playing as much of this as we can under our Chronicles video series. I'm Andrew Reiner. Got Dan Tack on the sticks right now.
I am currently on the sticks.
We're going to pass the sticks every death. Javy Gwaltney's here as well.
Hey, everybody. What's kicking?
And Kyle Hilliard. Hello, sir.
I'm here to play Dark Souls.
And something fun we're going to try to do, we're going to keep track of score. We're going to score each. The three people not on the sticks are going to give a rating, a scale of 1 to 10, to the player's performance.
So, I like it. It's going to be really vicious.
It should be interesting.
Be a lot of 10s going around, I think. Mostly 10s, probably.
Basically, this is called Savage, the game.
Okay, what's going on here?
Oh, not the Mutant Ninja Turtles.
So the world is dying, as it is in like all the Dark Souls, really.
Donatello, no!
But even worse than this one, the fire is going out, everyone's dying. Our goal is to, well, our
to do
goal
something.
Is ostensibly to collect the Lords of Cinder and restore the fire, but perhaps you could do something else as well.
Probably not. These games
is that a spoiler?
Forward.
I mean...
Well, we're not going to go into spoilers.
No, we're not.
Obviously, if you're watching the video, what you're seeing is going to be spoiled, but Dan's going to do his best. He's already played the game to not tell us what's happening.
Yeah, so if you're watching, obviously, we're going to be talking about what's going on in the areas that we're in, but we will stay away from big spoilers.
So what's this sludge?
Well, that would be a big spoiler, right?
Okay.
It's a bunch of tar with a mind of its own.
Ostensibly, what we know right now
it's
is
Ivan Ooze.
That is one of the big slime. Lords of Cinder, or like one of the big five main bosses of this game. Or four, sorry.
I want his hat.
That's the Bloodborne boss.
Yeah, no kidding.
It does, yeah, it kind of looks like, yeah, that weird bell hat, but smaller.
Yes.
This is a creepy giant. God, that thing is creepy.
He is a massive man.
He's a large man.
You do not want to get hit by that thing, by the way.
Without a right arm, I think?
Really? Tell. It doesn't seem like it'd be that tough.
You could probably block it.
You can. You try to block that thing, your head's going off with it.
And he is grumpy.
Whoa. He's burning up inside.
Yeah, these people do not really want to give up their cinders to restore the flame. They kind of like it how they are.
All right.
Because they have to like essentially die to restore the flame.
Don't touch anything that doesn't look unearthly.
Yeah, that thing has like an LCD screen inside of it.
It's like the new VR. Right there.
Dark Souls 3 VR.
Oh, that would be the biggest of nightmare.
That's what he has right there, an Oculus.
I don't think I'd want to like embed myself any more in this world than you already do with these games. Like, it's like, I don't want to feel uncomfortable.
I mean, if VR does take off, I mean, holy crap. Games like this, yeah, it's going to be Silent Hill, stuff like that.
You'll have people everywhere just vomiting.
And dying.
People dying.
Well, you take your VR goggles off, you'll just have streaks of tears all over your face because you just feel distraught just from like sitting in there.
You'll have people rolling off cliffs.
So anyway, as usual, the story's a little bit convoluted.
Really?
Just a little bit.
Okay. That seems
really
atypical.
The others seem pretty straightforward.
Strange choice for them.
Like James Patterson novels, straightforward.
Uh-huh.
Gotta go butts.
Hey, wait, of course we are. That's what we do here.
L2 to capitalize. There you go.
Look at that. I know how to use a PlayStation controller.
All right. Classic Game Informer, if you don't know. We name everyone butts.
And we're going to do Knight, because that's...
Are we going to do Knight?
Yeah. That's the one that you're kind of like most familiar with.
Yeah,
right?
It is, but I'm thinking maybe Warrior 2. But all right, you know what? We'll keep it...
Knight.
All right,
he
Knight
looks
it
the
is.
Coolest. He looks like he belongs in Dark Souls.
Kind of a waste since I don't use a shield, but whatever.
I like getting gifts.
He doesn't look that cool. He just looks like a Monty Python.
Give him, go to build. Go to build.
Okay.
Back.
I think we should do this.
What is
guys,
yeah,
we need the
him.
Great swamp
yeah,
outcast.
There you go. Oh. Do playing Shrek. Shrek's son, I guess.
What did you want? What
go
did
to
you
build.
Want, yeah.
And then go to large head.
Okay.
There we go.
Perfect.
Go back to his face.
Okay.
At what point in development are you like, yep, he's good to go?
We can change it if you want. We can change
no,
the appearance. Like,
no, I like
all the stuff you can do, right?
Guys,
everyone
we're,
is beautiful.
We're already out the door. Let's just go. What are you doing?
Just
what?
Randomize it. Yeah, just go crazy. Can you random here?
That's a good question. Can
nope,
you?
No.
But
so.
You can make things really weird.
Oh, make
want.
Him super wrinkly.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
Make
wrinkles.
Him super wrinkly.
Wrinkle him up.
Wait, what do we want?
Age.
He's like a, age. He's a prune.
Age.
Yeah, he's a prune.
We all want age.
Okay.
Aged.
Oh, yeah.
That's disgusting.
All right, there we are, guys.
You'll never know under that knight armor.
You won't.
True.
The knight armor is very heavy.
Are you going to be you fat rolling in this thing at the beginning?
No, they won't. They will never start you with a fat roll, but
that's good.
I mean, we'll never see his face again, right? Like, that's pretty much it.
Unless we take this character way outside of the night beginnings, which we could.
Take off his helmet.
Like, I think a dexterous build for a knight would be kind of cool. We also start with an attunement slot in this character, so that means we can get a magic spell.
At what point are you even burying there? Just mice? Like, with 6 inches between tombstones?
Oh, just all the tombstones.
You know, with all the people dying and turning into ashes, you know, they just didn't have room for everybody, all right? That's just how it goes in these graveyards of old.
Is there a body there? Maybe. Fingernail, maybe. Okay.
Mm.
So we're undead?
We are unkindled ash, yes.
Non-dead?
Basically, oh gosh, well, let's never use that term again.
Oh.
That's from Martian Gothic.
We don't talk
about
that.
All right,
Tack. Yeah, I just want to make sure that my controls are set up correctly. All right, good.
Do you think anyone's ever beat a Souls game without getting hit?
Yeah. Yes. Oh, I think somebody did it recently.
And people who specialize, like, that's their Twitch stream, is, like, doing that.
Do they, like, restart if they get hit?
I don't know.
Go back to square one?
It's a very good question.
I bet it's out there. I bet you can find it. That run, you know, like on YouTube.
I mean, we are talking about a world where people beat Dark Souls with, like, Guitar Hero guitars. Yeah,
and right, but not getting hit is different than beating with a Guitar Hero.
Yeah, I mean, just the...
I mean, I'm just saying, I wouldn't be surprised.
Off chance of someone, like, an arrow coming from out of the corner that you forgot about, or...
You'd probably have to know, like, every single, like, square inch of the game.
Yeah, Dan Tack.
Oh, yeah, that's
right. Not fair. He wasn't ready for that.
Personally, I can't envision getting past the archers in on Orlando in Dark Souls.
Yeah, those guys are real. There's stuff in this game that makes that look like Disneyland.
Oh, good. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Disneyland? That sounds enticing. I'm more excited to play this.
Oh, majestic.
It's so beautiful. There's some really great vistas.
Yeah, don't look at it or anything, Dan.
I won't. Not this time. I'm sure there'll be plenty of time for other people to look at it.
Cool.
Wow. Already did our first bonfire.
Yeah, we gotta get moving, right? Like, got some work to do. I gotta get this boss and die so you guys can take a crack at it.
Oh, right. God. Please don't.
Oh, please don't what?
Die on the first boss.
Why? I mean, he's a boss. Anything could happen.
Yeah, but that means it's just gonna be three more deaths and then the controller back to you.
Anything could happen. What, you guys don't think you can handle it?
Oh, yeah.
I always lie. I do okay, like, exploring the world.
Kill him!
I always get hung up on bosses real bad.
That was weird.
What was weird is you hit the button as you were still on the cliff. Those guys are super cool.
I wonder if they realize just how screwed they are when they're reloading and you're right there. Like, oh crap, I can still get it.
No, they're not thinking anything. They're hollowed out, right?
Alright.
He's got a little venom on him.
Kind of looks like, you guys remember that show Reboot?
Mm-mm.
Kind of looks like
I don't remember that.
Yeah. Nodes from Reboot.
Yeah, I remember Reboot.
In the hexadecimals world.
Tack getting some free hits in.
He wasn't even ready.
Oh!
Tack gonna die!
Good. Not a great start.
Tack gonna die!
I was drinking.
You guys are freaking him out.
That's my excuse for everything.
There we go.
Oh. Wow, he's just aggressive.
Go for the glory hole.
I couldn't get it.
Oh, so you got rid of his stamina.
Yeah, I can stagger there.
What is happening?
Looks like like Resident Evil 5. Is it 5 where they would have the big things popping out of their arms? It looks like.
Oh, come on.
Isn't that both 4 and 5, though?
I think so. I feel like it was like heightened for 5.
Probably. I didn't play 5.
No, it's a good game.
Whoa! Wow! This guy's got some reach.
I think I'm gonna die.
Don't die! You're Dan Tack!
I'm aware of who I am.
Are you, though?
There we
Bless
go.
It!
There we go. There!
Yes!
Yeah!
Make a show
that was super cool. Jeez,
he did the math. Well done, Dan Tack.
There was some serious math going on there.
We're on fire. You got a bonfire.
This is like a speedrun. We already have 2 bonfires in the first... We're not even in 10 minutes into this episode.
This Chronicles is going to be... We're going to beat the game in like 4 episodes.
Oh, that's something that's going to happen, yeah.
Tack never dies?
Oh, that'd
be okay with
wouldn't
that.
Wouldn't be so bad.
Unrealistic expectation.
But that would be pretty cool.
That would be amazing, but I'd not see it.
Right now you're at a 10 in my eyes, Dan Tack.
A 10's good.
I don't know. He got hit a couple times by that boss.
It was touch and go there.
I'm going with a 9.
There was something he forgot back there, but oh well.
Dan doesn't pick up things.
Yeah,
there was something down.
Yeah, there's
the
like a dead dude.
I don't want to show you how to play the game. Yeah, there's, see that light ball over there?
Must not be a really good item, though.
Whoa!
Oh, he poked you. Like, Facebook style.
There's a reason I didn't want to go this way.
Why?
There's a guy up there.
I don't see anybody.
There's a guy up there with a katana, and we don't really want the Uchi right now, and I don't really want to fight that guy before getting... Don't worry about it, Ryder.
The Uchi?
Uchi katana.
Odds of Dan Tack making that up.
Pretty high. I mean, Dan could just say anything, and
I actually couldn't just say anything.
We're
just going to the Firelink Shrine, guys. It's not a big deal.
Is this your...
Oh, this looks cool.
This is wow.
Hub. This is the hub of the game.
How many kings do you need?
Five. Well, five, and one's already sitting. Lulith of Corlin is already there. Little guy?
Yeah, it's like the others Yaddle represent. At the Jedi Council.
Yes.
One. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled our work. Gives me conniptions. And it have us.
That's a good word, conniptions.
Choose wisely.
We're talking true legends
poorly.
With the metal to link the fire.
Hey, you got a collapse. And a collapse amiibo.
Indeed, the gestures in this game are really important. You can link it to unlock secrets with them.
And two things to note real quick. We're not online yet.
We're not online.
It's not working at this point of recording prior to release date. And then if you're wondering where our Demon Souls series is, we shifted gears to this. We got the chance to play this a little early, so we decided to give you as many episodes of this as possible before revisiting Demon.
So what you're doing here, you're
gonna change that.
Oh, okay, because the blue one's like a magic.
Yes,
that's right.
You don't need it.
Be careful. We don't need it right now. Since we did pick Knight, we do have one attunement slot, so we can get some magic going on too, which is nice.
And is, does she level you up there? Is that
this
her?
Is the vendor. The level up person is over here.
Oh, there she is. Okay.
She's in VR.
She is.
Oh, that was her. Yeah,
this that is her. Yes. You'll notice she has no eyes.
Yeah.
Well, so what are we going to do here?
Do they ever have eyes? These sort of maiden characters? Didn't the one in Dark Souls 2 have some?
She was wearing a bandana around her eyes, I think. Like an
or basically we want health and strength and maybe dex. I don't know.
I always dump a lot in strength because I feel like if I'm like...
But we don't know what kind of weapons we want to use yet.
True.
So like, let's just get stuff that we can always use, like endurance and vitality for the night. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, when I played Bloodborne, we did it, really high vitality. Like, that's how we handled a lot of bosses, was just being...
Bloodborne doesn't have a vitality stat.
Or the,
You mean... Right.
Whatever hit points.
Vigor.
Vigor,
hit points.
Yeah.
And that's good, too, but we don't have the Bloodborne mechanic to regain in this game.
Mm.
Unless we get that item and we go that build.
Ah.
Which is a very big possibility. So right now we're just going to get core basics and we'll decide on strength and crap like that later.
Yeah, I think we trust what you do, Tack.
We could go dexterity if we want to use dexterity. Basically, it's strength or dexterity for weapons. That's up to you guys.
Just remember that Kyle, Javy, and I will probably lose all the souls.
Oh, wow.
Every
so this is
be
super,
single one.
Yeah, this is going to be super fine. Difficult.
So yeah, do you want me to like go through stuff, or do you want me to just zip through this level, like create like a...
What do you mean, go through stuff?
Let's look around.
We're going to unlock the
first
level.
Let's go to the first area.
Well, obviously, we're going to go first area. I meant, like, do you want me to, like, speed through it, or do you want me to, like...
No, take your time. Look around. See things. We have a run of you. If you really want to see that, there's a video online already.
But
Dan.
This is the long run with all of us playing.
Yeah. But I'm saying if people want to see, like, a speed through, that video exists on our website. We should take our time and look around and chat about it and...
Okay.
Just get to know each other.
Well,
you know?
That's a good idea.
I don't want to know you guys.
Well, yeah. Why are you here?
I want to know Kyle.
All right.
So these first few levels are kind of disconnected from each other, but after that, the entire game is very much interconnected like the rest of the Souls games.
So this is more like Demon Souls then, that we're going into...
Just for this first two zones. After that, it becomes
interesting.
Hardcore Dark Souls with interconnected levels and tons of secrets and bonfires and all of it, like, looping on itself.
And they didn't do that in Dark Souls 1 or 2.
I did that in 1.
They did in 1.
They didn't do it in 2.
Okay.
Which pissed a lot of people off.
Well, here's for you guys. If you hated that, it's back.
That aspect of the game is absolutely back.
Now this looks more like Bloodborne.
This does not look like Bloodborne.
No, it doesn't.
This looks like Dark Souls 2.
This looks like On Orlando.
This looks like Dark Souls.
This looks like Dark Souls 2 with those big giant guys.
All the steeples.
This looks like Dark Souls 1.
It's not dark and gothic enough to be...
No, the one with the moving bridges and stuff. That area in Dark Souls 2.
I mean, there's always a castle level in every Dark Souls game. So that's not a... I don't know.
They look really comfortable up there.
Oh!
They weren't messing with you. I feel like you...
Yeah, that was kind of a jerk.
They were going to mess with me. There's a dude over here with like a... He's going to scream, and then all the guys are going to come out.
Well, don't spoil stuff, Dantac.
That 3 seconds ahead of the future.
So if you kill that guy quickly, does that like save you some grief?
Sure. Sure does.
You got to make sure you destroy all those boxes. Very important.
Whoa!
Man, Tack's aggressive.
Oh, yeah. That's the key, man. You got to be aggressive.
All right.
Yeah, we could go up there and get that, but I don't know.
What is it?
It's like lightning pine resin.
Sounds cool.
Yeah.
I like lightnings.
And there's binoculars are up there, too. Well, but, you know.
Binoculars are handy.
They are. We're not really a caster, though, so we really don't need them.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh, man, that really hurt.
Yeah, why'd you get hit by that? That was dumb.
Nice. What technique were you using there?
The smash face.
I think it was called the baseball bat technique.
Smash face, okay. Yeah, and there's some new fighting styles or something.
There are battle arts, yeah. Every weapon has a battle art associated with it. This is this one. Like.
And how do you do that?
That's L2.
Okay.
You just hold it down.
Yeah, and there's lots of cooler ones than that. That's just like a very basic one.
I love that the arrows just stick out. And you're not like impeded by them whatsoever. Oh, a dragon or something.
It's a dragon. Like this camera.
Ooh! Ooh! We're already on fire, so it shouldn't affect it too much, right?
He's not so big. Okay, he's a little big.
Can you kill him?
Yes.
Can you like just shoot arrows at him
from
the base of the stairs?
Yes, that's an
infinite. Alright.
Oh! Wow, how did he get up there? I've never seen that before. That's super weird. Okay, anyway. There's a mimic in this chest here that's guarding a deep axe, but I'm not going to fight him right now because I'm just trying to get shortcuts.
So you're trying to unlock shortcuts, like open up doors.
So we have better,
like
so we have better like little ability to move around the level unimpeded.
Gotcha.
That guy's.
God, we're never going to live up to this, guys.
Yeah, you will. All right, night guy, come at me, bro.
Your shield's upside down, dude.
Don't tell
him.
Wow,
oh my gosh, it is.
Oh,
this guy can be extremely deadly for a.
Wow!
That was a cool jump.
Yeah, you gotta have the moves. All right, here we go.
Damn, so humble.
What was that?
This is called. I told you, I'm picking up shortcuts.
It is.
I know. I want to know what the items are.
It is so funny because, like, when I play, which I'm sure you like, Dan has played this before.
He decided to come up here. That means we gotta have to fight him.
But when I play, like, I always, you know, I'm careful. I pick everything up, so it's like hard to watch Dan just like run by everything and just ignore everything.
Stagger.
You know?
All right, come on, son.
Oh. So you can't light up that fire until he's
correct
care of, right?
That's right. He's because he decided to come up here, which is my mistake. I mean, that wasn't good enough.
Wow, how did you escape that?
I told you, man. Iframes.
Oh, iframes? No.
More iframes, Dan.
Chillax. He's toast.
Oh, is he?
There we go. Oh, my God. That was a nail biter.
Yeah, crossbow.
I mean, we're freaking out over every hit in Dan Tack's just over there. Chillax.
Dan's like practically falling asleep.
I know. One eye's closed already. It's really weird that you can partially sleep like that.
Yeah, it's an acquired skill.
Yeah. You gotta be. That's like a PC editor thing.
Yeah, I think it is, actually. All right, we got enough to level up. I guess we should probably go cash these in.
Yeah.
Get some extra HP.
Hell of a start, man.
We're flying. We're going to be flying a little bit.
You're amazing.
We're not going to be missing any key items. I know where they all are, so.
And keyframes and
iframes. Invincibility
every
frames.
Now, frame I
that's the thing that's
phone.
Always been sort of in the series, but in 2, they made it linked to a stat called adaptability. That stat's gone. So this is back in the Dark Souls 1 system. So you start off with a healthy dose of invincibility frames if you can time your roll.
All
right. Hey, JV, Kyle, and I are just nodding. Like,
I totally get this.
I
got it.
Definitely use that a lot in Dark Souls 2.
I use that in real life. I don't know what you're talking about.
I use in real life. Too.
Rolling in front of cars in the street.
Exactly.
So there are a lot of NPCs that we're going to unlock to get this Firelink Shrine going. Like, tons of stuff that you can get for your hub.
Is Peter Serafinowicz in this game? He was...
I'm not getting
this. He was Pate in Dark Souls 2. He's a funny guy.
Okay.
Okay. He's an actor. He played.
I know
he was the voice of Darth Maul.
I know,
Dark Souls fan.
I know who you're talking about.
He basically convinced From Software to let him be in the game.
No, I know who you're talking about.
Fan.
He plays a... Yeah, yeah.
is he
the character who always like tries to put a trap in for you?
Yeah,
yeah. I didn't see him.
Okay,
that doesn't mean he's not there.
Well, he might not. He could be playing a different character if he's in the game. He's not, you know, couldn't necessarily. Might not.
That character is kind of core to the series, though. So yeah. I was surprised when I didn't run into him.
Okay.
Any talking cats?
No talking cats. Though, so. There are a lot of characters, though. Like plenty of NPCs and cool quest lines.
And we're gonna see it all.
All of it.
Every.
All of it
every,
in this episode. Yeah. All of it in this all episode.
Man, this looks like Dark Souls 2.
Does it? This, it all right, yeah, maybe. I think it looks more like Dark Souls 1.
Yeah, same here.
Fireball.
That would have been pretty funny if you died, if Tack rules brought to an end by just falling off that.
Could happen. You never know.
Well, in the Souls, in the Demon Souls video we did.
Wow!
Too good for ladders.
Sorry, yeah, well, look at this guy. Yeah, Demon Souls one. He died a pretty embarrassing death.
So I did.
So do those guys? Talk about that. Those guys that are like sort of praying or whatever they're doing. Are they? Can they attack you?
They sure can. Okay. Yes, they can. In fact, they were summoning.
They're raving.
They were summoning something over there, bro.
Have you never been to a rave in a cornfield?
Can't. I don't think I have actually. Been to a party in a cornfield. I don't think that counts as a rave.
That was like Freddy versus Jason. That wasn't reality, Kyle. So.
What?
I thought that was an enemy that just exploded.
Yeah, I was just like, Dan Tack.
Sometimes there are shortcuts where you least expect them.
All these guys seem pretty chill. Be chill.
That guy's not chill.
Oh, he's...
That guy is like the least chill ever, but, you know, I aggroed him.
No, no, I meant all the other fellows.
Who's that? Oh.
That's also a not chill character. There's a lot of not chill stuff going on right here. Just don't pay attention to any of it.
Just ignore everything that's happening.
Right, we're going to get up the elevator. That's the goal.
It's like that one bit from Rick and Morty. Don't think about it. Just keep on going.
This is a huge shortcut, so now we have access to the interior of the level.
Get your foot on the elevator, yes, man.
No, it's I like
me.
It where it is.
Okay,
I like
there
it where
we
it
go.
Is.
Short footing.
I really like our knight shoes. They seem really stylish.
Yeah.
This is a critical shortcut right here. Takes us back to the first bonfire.
Hey, I recognize this place.
Well, no, you don't, because we haven't been here yet. But
oh,
this is the other this is the other direction from the.
It looks a whole lot like the place where that dragon was hanging out.
Yeah, the dragon's over there. See, if we get a bow, we can shoot him like 30 times, and he'll just leave and give us a shard.
Huh?
Yeah, I tried that.
Just 30 bow shots, huh?
Something like that. Yeah.
Can we just say, "Get out of here"?
We can. Give him the old Reiner.
The old Reiner. The old Reiner.
Okay, Tack. Where are you going now?
Now we're going to the boss.
Man.
All right.
Now, I don't know if I can handle it. With it. We haven't collected like any items from this place, but, you know.
Well, whose fault is that, Dan?
Well, do you want
to... Yeah, you were all like, yeah, we're just doing shortcuts, and now you're
we,
all like...
We have to get shortcuts. Shortcuts are really critical, okay?
Okay, yeah, Kyle, it's starting to bother me, too, when I see little glowy stuff, and I'm like, Tack, go get it.
Oh,
go get
gosh,
it.
You guys are just like, you're all about getting glowy stuff.
Glowy stuff's the best. In terms of stuff, I mean... You can't
I mean, it's definitely better than slippery stuff, slimy stuff, hard stuff.
Well, these guys don't look friendly.
They are extremely unfriendly.
They seem. I don't know. They seem pretty cool. Like they could be buds.
Guys, my favorite singer is David Glowy.
Oh, I love it. That's the best joke of this episode.
Oh boy!
Wow.
Priestess of Lothra, allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left. Gone to their journey.
What are we doing
homes, converging at the bay head to the bottom forge on through the great gate.
All right, I guess she just told us what to do.
Aren't the demons going after her?
Always like that.
Well, I don't want to spoil anything, Reiner, but like, let's just say there's like this very obvious ladder here and like lots of other stuff going on here. You know?
Nope, not seeing it.
Mm-hmm. All right, do you want to see it? All right, we'll leave that. We'll leave that later for later.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. There's lots of mysteries in this game.
Boo. Hey.
That guy just really wanted some, you know?
And you didn't want to give him any.
Dan Tack.
Share.
Showing off.
This is not showing. Oh. Okay. Of course, right after you said that. In fact, since we didn't collect anything, I don't even know if I'm going to be ready for this boss, but we'll see.
So basically, you're putting us in a really bad position.
No, I'm putting you in a great position. You have the entire level unlocked. You can wander around, explore, and collect all that stuff that was pissing you off that
yeah.
I didn't grab.
See,
dude, look at that tree.
If Dan dies here, then we can go off and kind of explore around for a while.
Yeah, exactly right. Which is what you should probably do, because it'll make it stronger. We're going into this with very little.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, I know.
Dan's not worried about himself.
That seems normal.
It's probably fine.
Oh, what do we got? We got a... Okay.
This is a beastly man.
We have crawling. Something being birthed by the void. Okay.
That happens sometimes.
What is going on in his belly there?
This is one of the first frost enemies.
Buddy,
I would
get that checked out.
A frost enemy?
He uses the first, the debuff frostbite.
How do you pronounce his name?
His name's Vort.
Gunder. We got Gunder and Vort.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. Cool. Thanks names. For naming me Vort.
That's like, you know, a boy named Sue kind of situation right here.
Reminds me more of Mork, like Mork and Mindy.
But he was an alien.
Yeah, so, right? this guy's like, what, an armored ice troll or something?
He looked like a normal dude there for a second.
He's on all fours.
Yeah, now he's a quadruped, but yeah, I don't know.
I like how the strategy that Tack's employing here seems to be hit him in the crotch.
He's growing.
Oh, he is.
Oh, okay, maybe that won't work anymore. Oh, God.
So he shifted form then.
Yes.
He's now ready to...
He's charging up something.
Welcome to the Ice Age.
That was not in the way.
Oh my god.
No!
Why did you not Estus?
I was Estusing. Man, I should have actually had that. I had so much Estus left.
I'll do next because...
Yeah, because we have the inversion.
That was actually just a terrible... I can't believe I've never lost to that guy. Like, ever.
Well, I'm glad we could be here for your first occasion.
I am too. I'm glad you could witness that.
What are we giving that?
Scores.
Yeah, let's see. So that run was pretty solid. We unlocked a lot of stuff. That's a good, like... It probably would have been like truly a 10 if you had beaten that boss.
I should
maybe
have.
Like an 8-5.
That was an embarrassing defeat.
Tech, which way do I go?
Any way you like.
Where do you want? Well, no, just for the boss.
You want to go to the boss?
You want to go to the boss?
Do you want to go to the boss?
Should I?
We got to level
your
up,
call.
Man.
Well, I got to get your souls back.
Don't worry about those souls.
He killed like 2 people.
Yeah, remember, I leveled up before I went, so.
Well, I'll just get my bearings here.
Yeah, just
I can tell you which way to go. You can put your shield on too if you want. I like the two-handed style.
Get up!
Oh. What was he holding? He was just holding a stick, man.
Oh!
Yeah, look at Reiner. He's just out for blood.
Oh, well, here we go now.
I think you want to kill that guy.
So I want to do the new stance. How do I do that?
You hold L2,
you
wanna, right?
Yeah, hold
like,
L2.
That's it?
No, that's not the move.
Oh, L2.
You're talking about the battle art, which is L2.
Sha! Sha-sha!
You're just using a heavy swing right there, so you're using R2. You gotta use L2. There you go.
Ooh.
So you like charge it up like that and then let it go and your guy will do the move.
And parry's still on L1?
Yeah.
Do you use a lot of parrying, Ryan?
He did not
you
do
have
anything.
To, okay, you hit an attack button after you're in that stance.
Okay, so you hold L2.
Yeah. And then,
yeah,
boom.
Yes.
Oh, that's okay. Cool.
That'll cost you a little mana. And again, that changes with your weapon.
So how did you, Ryan, you were holding down L2, then when did you hit like R1 or something like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's super cool.
It
I'm
going
to go down
cool.
here, guys.
And it's actually not that cool with that weapon, but there's lots of really cool moves that are on different weapons.
It's for you, Kyle.
Thank you. Yeah, you got to get all the glowy bits. You got to destroy all the boxes and tables.
All the glowy
there's a guy
bits.
Behind here.
Yeah, there is. He's creeping. Oh, look at that. There you go.
Nice.
Look at that. That was how you
so
do it.
So you're not really locking on much either, it looks like, right?
I'm trying
to
be tacked.
I lock on all the time. You guys just don't see it because it's a quick, like, a.
Well, you're like, you lock on and lock off, it seems like.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
How do you quick descend? Circle?
There you go.
All right.
Well done.
Thanks, man. It means a lot coming from you.
I don't know, after that embarrassing play on board. So this is the dragon.
So
I did get a shortcut so you could skip this part, you know.
But he's blowing fire, right? So it's kind of dangerous to walk up those stairs.
It's dangerous.
Ah! Oh.
I mean, you get a bunch of free souls.
I have no bearings like of where I am.
Wait, so just being nearby, you kind of collect those souls?
Yeah, because the creature, nice. The enemies were dead by the dragon burned them.
I like that that's like the classic souls, one of the many classic soul signs that you're kind of screwed is when you just receive a bunch of souls out of nowhere.
Yeah, no spoilers. There's like, they double up on a lot of the
Okay, so we went
bits.
This way.
Just go back to the bonfire air and take the second portal if you want to do some exploring and getting new good items here. Take the tower on the wall. Yeah. If you want the boss, you go from this bonfire. If you want to like, collect things, which we probably should.
Yeah, let's collect things.
That's this bonfire.
But
this will get you past the dragon.
But I'm going to die.
Are you? You were doing pretty good. You will have to fight some harder critters, yeah, but there's spoils to be had.
Critters, eh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, con.
It's coming.
I'm doing okay, guys.
You're doing great.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks, Tack. Lothric.
There's that dragon.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. Let's take a look at him.
So if you get a ranged weapon and about 30 or 40 darts, you can pick him off there.
And it
won't kill him. He'll fly away, and you'll get
presumably to meet him again.
You get a piece of Titanite.
So it's the Drake sword all over again.
No, a piece of Titanite is not a Drake
sword. No. I just mean like the same thing kind of happens. Like the dragon flies off after you pelt him.
Yeah.
Enough.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I want to see how many souls I got here.
You have 758.
All right. Let's see here.
Yeah, your souls are in the bottom right.
Might want to equip a weapon since I think you took it off there.
Wait, what?
You don't really need weapons. You can just
fight with your fist.
All right, you got it equipped. All right,
they have a whole name for it and everything.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. This is a good area to explore.
Break all those barrels.
Not out that door. Whatever you do, don't get out of the door.
Wait,
yep. Setting up a lodge. Yeah.
I like that move.
It is. We'll get better ones. We'll get better moves too as we go. Each weapon has its own signature move. A lot of straight swords have that attack.
But okay.
Like special boss weapons have all kinds of weird moves and stuff.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
It is. There you go.
Let me know when we should go level up. We have 700.
I will. You need about 1,300.
Oh.
Jamie, you really got to stop freaking out every time.
Sorry, it's so scary.
You need 1,300 souls to level up-ish. And don't worry about losing your souls. We'll get them back if you die.
Yeah, but I mean,
I can run through this whole level.
The whole point of this video is to make progress.
We're making progress.
Oh, man.
This guy's going
to... Oh, that was good.
This guy's going to tear you up.
Oh, get out of there.
Get out of there, Reiner.
Drink an Estus.
Yeah.
Sunny delight.
Cookie sippy. Oh, there you go. See, that was an iframe.
There you go.
I'm officially impressed. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
I'm actually impressed.
Oh, what? Don't use the power move.
Oh. Why did he lock up like that?
What are you doing?
I was doing the power move, but he was just like kind of hunched over. Is that what happens when you run out of stamina?
You did
with
hit
it?
Him. No, you were fine. You executed the move. He just took it and said, screw you.
Check the tape. I want to see
that
replay.
He's got high poise, Reiner. He's a big unit. He's got high poise, which means he takes a hit and doesn't get staggered.
Sorry.
Yeah, you weirdos.
These people need to just stop playing games.
Yeah, no shit.
They just need to go away.
Oh, no.
Look at this. He's just...
I'm playing it like it's the mercenary as well.
So JV's playing now.
JV is on the sticks.
All right. Okay, yeah, cool.
We've got a lot of good stuff. We've got a lot of good items.
Okay, go get my souls.
Oh, you'd bring the shield back, huh?
Man, oh boy, this is going to be so confusing. Playing with shield without a shield, with shield without a shield.
That's fine.
I feel confident.
I mean, you can just switch that by hitting what button?
It's easy to do. No, because we unequip it, Reiner, when we're playing people without the shield, because that way it takes our effective weight down.
I need to go elsewhere, don't I?
Shield's a heavy thing. Oh, this is you're in the right spot.
Oh, I'm in the right spot.
You're in the right spot for what we want to do.
Just keep visiting that.
It's a good fire.
Yeah, down there.
It's very comfy, very cozy.
Yeah, down here is where we're going. Lots of good stuff down here.
Get
lots
my
of
souls,
good secrets.
Baby.
Lots of Estus. Oh, you don't want to fight that guy.
Yeah, leave him alone.
We're
He's
cool.
Got a cape.
We're cool, bro.
I mean, you don't want to fight that guy unless you really want to get wrecked. There's already enough stuff down here to wreck you.
Oh,
that guy. Oh, nice block. Nice. You got blocking.
Well, he did equip the shield.
I know. It's pretty crazy. Who uses shields after Bloodborne? Come on. I will say that you will find a shield
Circle
extremely useful in this
fast.
Game. No, no spoilers. Shields are really good.
There it is!
Balls. Okay, so...
Come on.
This guy's a tricky...
He's a heavier unit. He's slow and cumbersome. You can take advantage of that. Remember, Souls games are fair.
Look at him use the shield. I like this.
Shield is very good.
This
shield,
makes me think
shield
I should
is OP
eat.
In Dark Souls, man.
This makes me think I should use a shield, actually, because I never really used a shield.
Yeah, shield will make your life a whole lot easier. This game is a lot easier with a shield. I'm just going to say that.
Well, then why did you tell me not to use the shield?
I don't use a shield. You want to use a shield? Go ahead.
Dan's too good for shields.
Apparently not. You know, Vort killed me.
That's true.
The Bratwurst King.
What did you guys rate my playthrough, by the way?
Oh, gosh.
I'll give it seven?
Yeah, I think that sounds pretty good.
Yeah, see? Yeah, that seems
about
right.
You got kind of knocked out by that guy, but otherwise...
Oh!
But he had the shield up.
The so classic Dan Tack mistake.
Give me a break. That's not even funny,
stuck
dude.
In the explosions.
It's not even funny.
Boom, 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 boom. Behind
boom,
you!
Boom, boom, boom. That was such a wimpy,
Hey, JV's playing it straight. He's playing, straight-up Souls game now. Shield and sword.
You are crazy with the camera.
The classic
Zaki.
You
sure you don't want to change it back?
I think everyone's crazy with the camera, but...
No, they're not.
Really? So me and Javy are extra crazy with the camera?
Some of you guys play this. It's like you have a seizure while you're playing.
We're trying to take it all in, man.
So we're going to go find the key for this. That's our goal, right?
Hey, right there on the shelf, man.
That's not where the key is. There's nothing there.
He seems like he's not an enemy.
Check that shelf.
All right, check the shelf. Check the tape.
It's too tall for me.
Check the tape.
It says too tall. 6'4". You're 6'4".
Too tall.
That's too many.
That's too many.
Were you a little guy in junior high, or were you a...
I've always been a giant tall. Andre okay. the Giant freak.
Hey, look at this item there.
So you're like a big fan of Andre the Giant, is what you're saying.
Yes.
You're like an Andre the Giant freak.
Absolutely.
Princess Bride's your favorite movie.
Okay, cool.
Nice. Those will come in handy.
They will. We'll
kill
never
a dragon with those.
Yes, you could.
Well, you could get him out of there.
You could disturb the
your
dragon.
Your camera control.
Yeah, we need a key
we
to
need
get
to
that
work
door.
On that.
It's fine, Javy. Don't listen to him. Look at everything. Take it all in. Absorb it.
He is doing that. He's doing a great job of it, too. Oh, I think we have to go through that door.
Uh-huh.
I think this is the way.
Mm.
Go fight the boss.
Watch out to your left.
Mm.
Not yet. I was giving you, it was like a warning
sign. Oh, just
sign,
go
right?
up there, get him.
Just always watch out on your
what
left.
What was that?
That was a free Estus, I guess. Look at that, he's like doing blocks and parries and crap. Oh, look at that.
Oh!
Backstabs.
Wait, I thought
that was more
dead.
Of a butt stab, actually.
That was
oh,
a butt
it was
stab.
A
that
second
looked,
guy.
Looked painful.
Okay. That was another shooter.
Now he's very upset with you.
On the grassy knoll.
Oh! Wow. Look at this, cutting people up.
You're making this look easy. Dude.
He is.
Is that a dead dragon?
Maybe I'll use a shield and just get overpowered. Go beyond death with the shield.
What happened?
That's a dead dragon. It's an ash dragon. The world is turning to ash.
Okay.
Well, that's a bummer.
So
let's hang out here. Dan always runs by this thing.
Yeah, why do I do that?
I think I've seen.
I think we'll find out.
Oh God. Ah! No. I remember seeing that during the E3 preview.
Yeah,
show
he
that
comes
up.
Out. He's a nasty man.
We're
He's
cool.
a nasty man.
We're cool. This
we
is
are cool.
This is fine.
Yeah, JV, you're almost to level up territory.
Yeah.
And that would be progress
this
for
is,
our grunts.
This is where we're
us
going
grunts.
Right here. Right through that door is where we're going to find the key.
Nice.
It's tricky, though.
Oh, right in the gut.
Be ready for
oh.
the battle.
Oh, there's okay. another one.
Yeah, Sunny D.
We got lots of it. We got four big Sunny D cups.
I think they should be Donald Duck orange juice, personally.
Donald Dude. Duck orange juice. Are you for real?
Yeah. Praise the sun, Sunny D.
Yeah,
it's
but
perfect.
Donald Duck. It's cool.
Wow, that was
real
I don't
close.
Think you meant to do that, but it worked out.
Come here, little buddy. We'll play over here. Away from the edge.
Why is he glowing?
Fire.
But where?
The backlight right there. The little lantern.
In his bowels.
I thought it was on him.
Nah. Oh, man.
Hi.
Destroyed. Okay, so you want to go back that way,
yeah? Yeah.
You're going to want to go through this door over
mm-hmm.
here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, through
now,
that door.
Either, you can either go left here or take on the knight in the room.
No, go left. JV. I mean, that in there.
Yeah, but he's gonna have to be careful. There are dudes in that room to the left for you.
Oh.
So just so you know,
you're gonna aggro.
Like we can.
Oh, he is already. He's curious. He's coming
hey,
over.
Guys, hush. This is a sneaking mission.
Go.
What are the chances? What are the chances here, Dan?
Kept you waiting.
I mean, very good.
Dude, you should get through that.
Is he like so? Is he so crazy that, or is he just a really strong?
He's just. He's a regular knight. Yeah, Javy could take him.
Okay.
Or you can go this way, which is easier, right? Like.
Hi, bud.
This one behind you.
Holy poly.
Oh, one of these guys.
He doesn't do anything. Just hit him. He just shrieks. He doesn't do anything.
Does that lure other enemies over?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so you don't want to waste any time with
There's him. There's a Titanite shard here in this room.
Oh.
It's very good.
Whatever gets old.
Then,
So what do you do with those?
Those are used to upgrade weapons.
Okay.
Very useful.
Where are you going?
Try hitting a wall or something. No, the secret path is, I think, is further down. Nah, keep going.
Okay.
You're going to have to go down into there. There's another alcove, all right?
You should probably break all those faces.
Balls.
Very important.
There he
nope,
is. All right.
No.
Nope. You're going to have to do it. Like, I mean, eventually you got two flasks. I think
you can do it, man. You just take. You can do it.
He's actually easier than the sword knights because he's got a spear, which means he'll do a little less damage, but he's going
to
be tankier.
You going to try to throw a bunch of knives at him?
No, I'm just equipping it.
This is like some real trash tier play I've seen. Okay.
Trash tier play.
What are you talking about, man?
Using like items and stuff?
Oh, why?
Using
Super Bowl? In the game.
What, are they, what else are you supposed to use them for?
Oh, look at that.
That didn't do much damage at all.
That was a trash
oh,
tier.
Oh, God.
Hit. I mean, you can just run by him and zone him, but there's going to be more enemies ahead. Yeah. Look at that. See? See, these are moves.
You barely hit him, man.
Yeah, but he hit him and he didn't take any damage. He's trying to do the backstab, like, angling. It's good stuff. These guys are really actually really easy to backstab.
He doesn't seem too bad.
Use the Z-frames.
Are you? Yes!
Easy frame.
Yeah. There you go. Gave him a ZJ.
Now break all those tables. You guys are really not doing all the important stuff.
We are.
I'm the only one who just has to destroy everything.
Don't
in every
destroy
room.
The tables. It's a waste.
See, I'm afraid that keeps if I hit something,
right,
it will explode.
To your right. This is yeah, go this way.
Out. Okay.
Just roll through it.
Oh, roll through it?
Just roll right through.
There you go, Kyle.
Yeah, thank you.
I know the spots where you're supposed to break stuff, Kyle, okay?
Yeah, every single one.
Nope.
Every room, every nope. barrel.
Now, there's some very valuable stuff in this
there
room
down here.
There
might be some, like, throwing knives in one of those barrels. You never
roll
know.
Down.
Okay.
Just do it. Just trust me, okay? All right. Now, there's some extremely valuable items in this room down here. However, this is a dangerous, dangerous room.
Firebomb them.
There is the key to that door that we want to get, which is down at the lowest part of the floor. And there is, like, I think an Estus flash shard and some other really good stuff in here.
Mm.
But it's extremely dangerous. There are several giant mobs with axes.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, goes. Man.
And there is a dog.
Firebomb too. The dog. Firebomb.
Come on, Rick.
Firebomb. No,
that's not a firebomb.
Eat shit.
There we go. Look at that. One dog.
Takes care of the puppy.
Taken out.
Now, there are 2 to 3 of those big guys with axes in here.
What about that guy?
Oh, drop him. Drop on him. Yep. R1 down there.
Nope.
No.
Oh.
Do it. Drop
him. Kill.
Okay.
Yeah, R1. Do drop. Yes. Kill him quick.
Nice.
The other one's going to be coming.
Oh, God. Yes.
Okay,
there
good.
You go.
Good roll. Yes. Excellent. Good form. Okay.
Yeah, why is everything
job.
Blowing up?
Stop. Don't go too far. All
right. Why is stuff blowing up? Why
that, guy. That guy is up there is throwing firebombs. Okay. You need to recalibrate yourself.
He's dead.
Yeah, there's a chest there, too.
Shit.
Get it
out. Oh.
It's fine. Go up there and get him.
What?
Oh, gosh. Javy.
He's fine. He got the shield.
No, there's a guy there. Okay. All right. Man, it is just... Okay. All the way up. You got...
Javy, you're take like him panting.
Out. Watch out where the...
Wow!
Okay, you're okay. You still got a good bit of health.
This is...
Ooh. All right. There you go.
I think I just shit my pants.
You're out of Estus. Don't go. Make me laugh. Get out of here.
You should clean that up.
Just get out of here.
All the stuff that he needs to get is down there.
He needs a fire.
Imagine if those tables
had
been broken.
We're not losing these souls. Get a fire.
You wouldn't have even had to run around them. I'm not
gonna. You're gonna die.
Ryan, you're freaking out, Jamie.
This is crazy right here, guys.
Where's the fire, Dan?
You know where the fire is.
Where?
We've been there.
It's
but
inside.
I have no bearing over this
place. We
gotta
go all the way back up.
Well, let's do it.
All right. Well,
so,
Reiner wants you to go back, Javy.
I don't care what Reiner wants.
Oh, hello.
You only got about one hit on left.
You killed everyone down there, though.
Okay, he's going the right way for fire?
Yes, this is the way to fire.
Which way?
Back right. This way.
Okay, come back towards the screen.
No, I want to get the stuff.
Javy refuses.
Can you go right?
You're gonna look at your health,
right.
Man.
Go back and
the
go
next
right.
Next guy can pick it up, right? Oh, God, I hope so.
Javy, why aren't you listening to all three of us shouting directions at you? You should be doing everything we say.
He's going down there.
Hey, bud.
This might be the end of the episode. We'll see. He's got the shield up.
All right. So where's that thing?
He's probably reset down to the ground floor there. There are a bunch of different pieces you need to pick up down there.
Throw a knife at him. No, he might be able to R1 him.
What?
No.
Drop on him from up there.
Oh, the daggers.
Oh, God.
The daggers. Oh, God.
I was
oh,
kidding,
God.
Man.
Oh, God.
That's a bad idea.
Are we doing the real Dark Souls here? Are we going to zone about and throw more knives at him? This is the thing that I've done. I'm not a...
Not above it.
No. Never did to this guy in particular, but...
I don't like the way you play.
Oh,
hello. Oh.
Get in there. Just come on, man.
Jesus.
Look at that. He's like waiting like 30 minutes. You could have watched an episode of Friends while he was had his opening there.
Yep. There's
what
an
are you doing?
Oh, gosh. Is this really happening right now?
Yes.
Oh, nice staircase use.
All right, yeah, get that. Get the thing.
Roll!
Be careful.
See, this is why you destroy everything.
That's good. That's an Estus
shard. Oh.
We get more Estus flasks. That's a good thing.
But we don't have it.
Yeah,
we
did.
No, we got it. We got
we
that item.
We got the item.
He died.
We got, but you still
can't. He got the item.
We want our souls,
we got
man.
The Estus
got
thing.
The souls. We still need to go back down there.
You know who
the
controller goes to? Think about it.
Oh, gosh. I thought that
those
was going to be the end
gone.
Of the episode.
Is it the end of the episode?
No,
are we done?
It's not. We got 7 minutes.
All right, Kyle, go back to Firelink Shrine and get that Estus shard.
All right. So, wait. Okay, so I gotta
rate me. Right. You guys didn't rate me.
Hold on, give
two.
Us a second.
I think Reiner's gonna give you a bad score because he didn't save the souls.
Oh, whatever.
I thought.
Where are we going, Dan?
Firelink Shrine.
Got okay, too aggressive. with no health.
I give you like a 7.75. I think you did pretty good.
Thanks.
You got the thing that we were trying to get.
Reiner's kind of upset that you lost 2,000 souls, you which we're never going to see again because you know.
Well, we knew he was going to die, and he knew he was going to die.
I know. Actually, I probably won't get them back because there's a bunch of strong dudes.
Okay, well, you know, we're going to lose souls all the time. It's fine.
But we have them.
Don't talk to her.
You just did not listen.
Go talk to the guy at the end of the hall.
Oh, okay. Didn't the level up lady deal with your SS flasks in the past?
She did, but now he does.
So that guy's cool.
Click on him, click reinforce SS flask.
He is anime as heck.
Yeah, he's got a squirrel on the back of his head, too.
Squirrel a little bit. What?
Squirrel tail. Look at it.
Oh, yeah. Reinforce SS flask.
There we go. Loop.
Yep. Say yes. Okay, you're done. Go.
See, I did a good.
You did get us an
Estus good.
Flask, I don't know.
But you could have done
better. Reiner thinks 2,000 soul, and you didn't get the key down there, either.
We could have leveled up.
Wah. That's what I'm hearing now.
So for our final mission, we're going to go try to get the souls back, I guess?
Yeah, get the souls, get them to the fire.
So where am I going, Dan? Am I going tower or high wall?
You're going tower.
Okay.
Whatever, I made the hard choices.
They were your choices to make. That's what Pass the Sticks is.
I mean, losing those souls to upgrade our Estus flask will be worth it in the long run. We'll see if I get the souls back. But
what if you could have
both? It's totally a telltale moment.
You could have both. Exactly, Dan Tech. You could have both.
We're going to try to get we could still have both.
No.
I mean, I'm not super confident, but
I'm not.
I believe
5%. I'm saying 5%.
I say 10% because I believe in Kyle.
Kyle, this is just like the ending of A New Hope. You have to play with your eyes closed. You have to believe.
I did just take a note left-handed. I don't know if that kind of felt the same as trying to play Dark Souls with my eyes closed. All right. Oh, boy.
Uh-huh. So it's down here, down one level, and through the door.
All right. Down one level.
Yep. And through the door.
Guy in front of you.
Two guys in this room.
So far, so good.
Well done. First guy down. Stabbing.
They kind of look like Styx, the Master Thief.
I agree.
Yeah, they do.
I think a lot of the creatures in this game, especially once you get to the next level, are based on like Berserk. Which is not a surprise since Miyazaki's big influence right there. You're going down too far.
Oh, okay. I'll leave that guy there. He looks fine.
Why is his crotch glowing? Did you see that?
There's light, Reiner. There's lights everywhere. There's light sources.
Let me show you guys how to play.
Yeah, just hit random barrels. That's a really good idea.
Yeah, just use all your stamina and then just walk in the next room with half of it.
It's charged. I'm fine. All right, let's see. I don't remember where to go.
Straight ahead.
Guy to the left.
Straight ahead down the ladder. Then all the way to the edge of that thing and down another ladder.
Go faster, guy.
Circle.
Oh, God.
All right, so where am I?
Straight ahead and down the ladder.
Okay, straight ahead, down the ladder.
And you might want to heal sometime, too. To the right, to your right.
All right.
Nope.
Oh, wait. Geez.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I thought you had the Estus flask. I just threw a knife, you know, just to kind of leave my mark.
That doesn't sound good, man.
Oh, my God. Oh, okay, there's a knight in this room.
Oh, yeah, that was a big, strong guy in here, right?
There's a knight, yes.
And a guy right behind you.
Yes.
All right.
The guy's kind of minor, though, unless he screams.
I heard him screaming.
He did, but, like, nobody came, so. Jeez, Kyle is just a madman with the roll.
I roll a lot.
Yeah, he rolls deep.
No, a lot.
He rolls deep. He's a deep roller.
So that guy, I'd like to avoid him.
Yeah,
I guess I could take him on.
There's no way you can avoid him if you're going to that room from
just
that
take
angle.
Him. All right, I'll take
him. He's not that bad. He just looks imposing.
If you want to Dan Tack it, you can do it, but you have to know the environment very well.
Oh!
Yeah, look at that. Oh, behind you, crossbow.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Bone crunching alligators.
Was there really a guy?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shoot. Okay. Don't even investigate.
Don't lead him up into this tight cornered room.
Drop on him.
Yeah, come over here.
Oh, man, if he could pull off the drop. Oh,
get up there.
He's not going to. Oh, my God. What is he doing?
That quite worked too well. I wanted to go take out the...
What are you doing?
I'm taking out the archer.
Is anyone else just, like, crying inside right now?
I just want to take out this guy so that, like...
Yeah, but...
There's two more around the corner.
There's about three.
Okay, Reiner's right.
Oh, God.
He's going into a combo. All
right.
The thing about the knights in this game, don't let them combo you.
Drink.
They will keep hitting
Sunny
you.
Sunny D.
Do I really need to...
Take a hit.
All right.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, God. This is like the most brutal of melee. This is Dark Souls.
Oh, get out of there! All right.
See, you had no stand when you hit your shield, so it did a block. Yeah, you got it. So you broke through your thing. When your shield is up, your stamina.
You're not.
Your stamina regens way slower when your shield is up. So try to
ding.
Like I said, I've never really used.
Try
the
to
shield,
put it up
so.
when you're going to use it.
Yes. Oh, thank God.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
We got a bunch Everyone's like wiping away a little sweat.
We got a bunch of pros in this room.
Right. Yeah, take that.
Now the true test begins.
Don't do that.
Yeah, all right, let's see.
So you can go up on high this way, but
no,
you'll
go down.
Or you can go down, either way.
Roll through those Dan boxes.
Mm.
Do you call them Dan boxes?
Damn.
Okay, so our souls
There's multiple ways to get down there. That's where the souls are.
Okay, that's where our souls are. And there's... All right. Javy used all the fire bombs.
He did. Handy. That jerk.
Yeah, that's why I never use the consumer. Oh, there's the souls.
Our souls are right there.
They're actually through
I
the main door.
Get them without...
Yeah, you probably can.
Let me see.
You can go around the regular way.
Oh, jump up on there and go across.
I don't think that's a thing.
That's a thing?
Is that a thing?
Sort of. There's no, like, direct across. There it is. The brutality of it all.
Right. Okay, let's see.
There's an item in there.
Yeah. You missed an item.
It's glowing.
Yep, in that door.
Jeez, man.
Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is.
Why is that wheel
like vertigo? Because of the light from the item.
Oh.
Oh, the broadsword.
It's a nice item.
Use it.
I don't think we want to use it, but maybe we'll use it. We could use it. Me and you might use it, Reiner.
Yeah, because we roll that way. What do we call that? Just no shield?
Yeah. No shield stuff.
We should come up with a name for that. Something catchy.
Two-handed, yeah.
Two-handed?
I think that's what they've been calling it for a while.
Well, no, it needs a different name.
Hey, do you guys remember the percentage of the chance that I was going to get the souls?
Well, you got the souls, but like, do you want to go any further, or is that it?
I think you go level up.
All right.
Yeah, we go level up.
All right, just the rescue mission.
Now I got to remember how to get back to the fire.
Up there.
Okay.
Now you're going to have to run past the demon beast.
Remember all those guys that were screaming up here?
No, you did run past some stuff.
Oh, God. Oh my God.
You're going to have to run by that, Kyle.
It's probably fine.
Do you feel confident?
Yeah.
How
Circle
confident
buttons
do you
run, remember?
I feel like, I don't know, like 40%.
Okay, cool. Well, he's there.
Oh, yes.
All right, so where do I... Now where?
Back up there. He's coming. He's coming, Kyle.
Oh!
Kyle, he can smell your fear.
All right. Where do I go now? Up in this room?
Up in this.
Press X for the love of God.
Now up there.
I wasn't even paying attention. I'm so distracted.
Up there. Yeah.
Oh, no!
What if that guy kills me?
Sunny D. Sunny D.
He just said, not today. Not today.
Okay, which one? Is it this way?
Yes. Right. No. No, not through there. Anything but through there. There.
I have really good sense of direction, just so you guys know.
Now you're there.
I hate
it. It's not a point of conflict between my
all that for all that for one level, and we still didn't get the key.
There, we got.
Hey,
both.
We're gonna level up though.
We are gonna level
without
up.
Dan Tack. This without, is all
Dan's
on us.
Here.
Us three.
I'm right here.
Without any help from Dan Tack
No. I'm saying us three playing got a level up.
Amazing.
This game is cool. Stressful.
And an Estus flask.
So the Three Stooges could accomplish something.
We did. Yeah.
Yes.
Three Stooges and the one person who knows what's going on. All right, so what are we gonna upgrade here?
Vitality's good. Very well. Vigor's good.
Just like leveling up my strength.
Endurance is good. We're not ready to do strength because we haven't decided on a weapon type.
I do a lot of rolling. Endurance might be good.
Yeah. Endurance, vitality, and vigor are all the three core concepts if we're playing a melee. Okay,
you can do one more
what
too.
Is vitality,
strength, and dex.
So vigor's
will
like health, right?
Yes.
Vitality is strength.
Vitality is like how much armor and weight you can wear.
Okay.
As well as defense.
I'm going endurance. That's my preference. Anyone?
Okay. You got enough for two, it looks like.
No, I just
he's,
one.
He's 100 away. We're going to pop a soul and get another one.
Here. Oh, okay. Should I go and confirm here?
Yeah.
Right. Do we have some soul?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We got...
Now go just go pop, eat one soul.
Eat a soul. How do I eat a soul?
Why do you say that like you're disgusted?
I'm not.
Do you have something against eating souls?
I just generally don't do it. I usually wait to dinner.
Yeah, I usually keep. I usually save them all. Where is it?
It's in your inventory.
You're sounding
right
exasperated.
It's right there. Okay, go under
the
knives.
Six?
Under the no, don't use the six one. Give her 10 each. Use that one.
There we go. Crush it, like an egg.
There you go.
Boom.
Now get your soul. Welcome, husband. Very
well. Then take none. Oh, it's like
nicely done.
I like the cadence when you just click through that. You hear the you know. All right, so what do we got? I chose
you.
Endurance last time. Do you guys have a preference?
I think you go Vigor.
Endurance, Vitality, and Vigor are all good choices.
Okay.
Since we haven't decided on a main stat yet for Strength or Dex.
All right, there we go.
Well done.
Leave.
Save it up.
It saved. It saves automatically all the time.
There we go. Boom.
We did it.
We're heroes.
All right, we'll be back in hopefully
shortly,
very soon.
Very soon.
Another episode.